Hi guys, welcome back. Dr. Sonam-chan here with your daily dose of fail, playing Project Highrise. I've been wanting this game for a while, but I was like waiting for it to actually go on a like halfway decent sale. Let's go with beginner, yes? The sales for this were never really good. It's always like 33%. I'm not buying for 33%, y'all. Alright, so let's see what we have. Oh, no, we'll just leave it at that. Start with a very generous amount of money, the economy is hot, and attendance will be plentiful and paying well. What's our advanced settings? Okay, we're just gonna leave that alone. Start. The build out. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Add more floor pieces to build stairs and elevators. That's what we do on this tab. Okay. So even as a beginner, you get no explanation whatsoever. Okay, so I gotta wait for them to finish that. I can do office tenants down here. You allocated an empty space for rent. Make sure to click on it and set it to be advertised for rent. It's those three. Okay, so it's telling me things that people want. Okay, I get it. Fast forward. Cause you guys take forever. Here. What's the problem? Oh, power. Do I have to do something with that? Okay, yep, I do. Okay, how do I get off the view of the electrical lines? There we go. Build like your lives depend on it. What'd you give me that look for? Okay. I don't know what to do to make you happy. can I do to make my people happy? Okay. This is what people are wanting. Closet. Do that. Not present, no demand for that. Because I need to build Edis. Fit another one in there, so I might as well do an office space here. Oh, but that's a problem. Delete this. I need stairs. I'm going to keep expanding. I need stars. You know? How much money do I have? I don't see that anywhere. Oh, right here. Oh, you can't scoot down. I guess I'm gonna need to do this because I just messed up. And if I do that, can I move these once I've built them? I can't remove them. I can't move them. I won't worry about elevators once I have enough people actually living here. How to do things to make my builders happy, you know? Okay. Plumbing closets. So this is a problem. I didn't equate for this. Uh-oh. I don't know how to do this. To go with this one. Crap, I didn't mean to leave it. Ah, this is so difficult. Still can't do it. I don't know how to do this. I need to put it on every floor. So I guess I need to do dash. Let's see how it goes. Diner spot. Well, once you finish building this area, I'll put one in. How about that? Wait, didn't I put an apartment here? Oh, don't tell me I asked. Yeah, I built your diner spot. Oh, I'm fixing it. So you have Dutch space now. That we have lunch space now? Why are you still happy? And the dinner, I need a dinner. Why are they upset? They're telling me why they're considering moving out. Why? Mm-hmm. What? Why are you mad? Why? Why? Please don't leave. I gave you two places to eat now. We got an accounting office wanting to come in. Okay. What? What do you want? What do you want? What? 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 Go ahead and build the plumber. That way, when they do need him, he's there. Mm-hmm. There's two places to buy lunch. What would you consider this? This is breakfast and lunch. Sir, is lunch. You have two lunch spots. There's no demand for these things right now. I don't know what you want. It doesn't tell you what you want. You do have those. What do you need? Not enough electrical transformers in the building. Better? You happy now? What do you want from me? Oh, I need a trash bin? Is that what I need? Is that what you want? Trash. Trash. How do I make you happy? Alright guys, I'm going to continue my efforts in trying to please these people in the next episode. So that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I'm Chris Sunshine. I'm going to get your turn appointment on the way out the door.